Caroline in the hills, who gave my lonely heart a thrill. Her beauty seemed just like a breath of spring. And when I looked into her eyes, I thought of blue midsummer skies. And when I held her hand in mine, I heard the bluebird sing. I sang of wondering,
wondering if you love her,
will she marry,
marry if you'll ask her,
will her heart be,
heart be true for him for then
and evermore. And when she's lonely,
lonely is he near her,
when there's sadness,
sadness will he cheer her,
will they always
be together
until in death they part. I courted her for months on end until she promised we would wed. We planned on being married in the spring. All through the long cold winter months it seemed like spring would never come. And every gloomy winter's day I heard the bluebirds sing. They sang of waiting,
waiting for the flowers,
and of counting,
counting every hour.
Till
the bluebird chirps his welcome
into the world once more. Though we're waiting,
waiting for the sunshine,
we keep hating,
hating every storm cloud
that has gathered,
gathered o'er the mountains
to keep us far apart. Spring touched the earth, we were married in the village church. Our wedding seemed just like a dream come true. Though many years have come and gone, our love is still as true and strong as when I found her long ago. And still the bluebirds sing, the sang of loving,
loving every hour,
that I'm married,
married to my flower.
We'll be happy,
happy ever after,
as since the day we met. And though we're old, we grow fonder,
fonder of each other,
we'll be sweethearts,
sweethearts close together,
until the end of time.